Spider-Man 2099 see? There are two reasons. One is that the suit is extremely advanced, and the mask acts as one-way glass, which means he can see from one side, and others can't see from the other. And second, Spider-Man 2099 is very sensitive to light, thanks to his increased vision, which is why he needs some protection with the advanced suit. So again, he covers his eyes because of the advanced suit, and he's sensitive to light.